elements of the opposite attract and mix easily on the scatters of olive and tan, cat print sweater over knit pants. This is also the year of animal prints. In city. They winter over in velvet bodysuit and classic animal print skirt. I bet you wonder how this one got. Studying in Loden and Navy, dramatic and confident as a one-button print jacket, it's easy and smart over a scattered, matching slim skirt. This is the print that you saw on the shoe. Charlotte, I hope you do. And to reach for all winter long is a scattered long plaid mohair coat. To wrap and tie, it's a classic over a tote sweater and flat front knit trousers. A persimmon cropped jacket in wool and clay stops traffic over a crocodile print blouse and slim black skirt. Is that smart? They're putting animal prints on their everything. With fashion passionate about plaid this year, what could be more current than a feminine-shaped bull boucle suit? Double-breasted, it's the 60s all over again. That has a little cup of water. And with color, energy enough for the open road is Valentino's collarless mohair coat with hidden front closing. Now this year, scarves fit all requirements, and taking the wrap is a matching rib scarf with lots of fringe. All three outfits are Valentino. And a woman could live in a Mahoney and nothing else. Jackets not required, only a rib wool verana. This is a new cover story, making fashion news over a gray taupe, plaid tunic, and slim pair of gray pants. Dress your mind. Play fashion and touch. And with a trim of leather, Mahoney Fashions, a brown tweed button front cardigan. A new refinement over slim tan pants. And for fall 95, a floral print georgette scarf ties this look all together. And holding nothing back in terms of luxury is a gray tweed chenille white collared short jacket. A nice color accents a one-button herringbone jacket. my Matosa Republican billet, that's another word for a vest, and pants that double the pleat. All five of our persons are enjoying your money. And European variations of the classics, again by Giorgio Armani. Elegant is the word for Armani's V-necked satin crepe dress, scooped out in the back with the shearing below. You have to check this back, see how pretty it is. See the shearing? What style? It flows in everyone's favorite color. What else? Black. And easy to wear and easy to love is Armani's one-button tuxedo jacket with satin lapels. An updated classic over matching pants. Perfectly suited for those commitments after five, all polished up in wool crepe. Undeniably glamorous is a 90s-style wool melting coat, again from the Armani collection. Check the sleeves. Beautifully cut to body, with ties at the waist, it's fit with flair, supremely chic by Giorgio Armani. It's gorgeous. And making you feel like stepping out is Donna Karan's new power mid-calf dress in black. What could be more chic than a mat jersey sheath with hidden front closing? This is a perfect dress for a belt. Unfortunately, Donna hasn't shipped her belts yet. I'll visualize it. And this is Donna's, her Instagram story. And some clothes bring out a woman's animal instinct. Valentino can tame any wildcat with his double-breasted camel and gray jacket in embossed animal motif. All of which looks perfect over a draped flannel skirt. I can see all of you in this clothes. And as time goes by, cashmere remains a classic luxury. Where do you see this one? And with lots of elegance, Antonio Fusco style, the funnel neck double-breasted beauty, with the lining of weasel. Now please, animal lovers, please, it's not this much. Now she's going to show you how you can wear this as a vest. It's an extra bonus. Going to take this off. Nevertheless, she just pops a little lining over, and you're all ready to go some places. Isn't that beautiful? A new crossbreed from that really had a fun that she had done by. A new crossbreed from Valentino, and to the manor born is a finely tailored houndstooth jacket in camel and black. Over a slim black skirt. Talk about fringe. I love the way she came out with that scarf. So is fringe. That's one of your questions this year. And classic simple harmony triumphs again. It's American style in five parts. Fall is the season for suits. Therefore, Yoli sees cherry red as she puts together a sleek but simple fitted jacket with hidden button closings over a slim 23-inch skirt. I like that crazy black hat. We call this the crazy black hat, feather hat. That's exactly what it is. And glamorous on the town is a shapely black dress with white collar and cuffs. This is always a favorite. A visible status symbol for the no-frills 90s. See how smart this is? It's a little bit, because you could have a figure in this dress. I'm sure you all do. You're all doing your exercises. And bringing a bit of uptown to downtown is a double-breasted cherry red pea jacket. Very operative for fall is a jacket that works 24 hours a day, from morning to night. Now, Charlotte's just wearing this over basic black. The red goes with brown, nicely navy, white. You can have a field day with this cherry red collar. Flattering my ladies, too. A little touch of white again. St. John reshapes the suit short with a four-button jacket, edged in white along the collar and cuffs. It's very ladylike. It's the new authority for work or play. So soon to take from morning to the evening. This is part of our mix and match pieces for the St. John collection. And free to the rhythm of fall is the luscious of the full-length cherry red cape coat. Now that collar can act as a rope, cascading with wood. The design is perfect for graceful movements throughout fall. This is great over your pants, skirts, what have you. We love shine for days, says Claude Montana, as he puts together a double-breasted timely silhouette in black fiber. Short and long. This is a full-length coat, by the way, for your short dresses. Combined with a traditional fall fabric like cashmere, perfect for the lady with the essence of conservative chic. Check the little cashmere dress. Very close and wide shot. Look at the 90s. Shot it very close to the body, ladies. Bold and brilliant. Proceed with caution when you wear Montana's perpetual stitch jacket that zips to one side. As high voltage and forever charged, the chartreuse wore over a pair of black vinyl cuff pants. There are cuffs on both pants. You notice the pants aren't getting the ankle this year. Mostly if they're very tight to the ball. And this is the year for shine. Shine on the shoes, shine on the bag, the pants, whatever, the shiny dresses. Very nice. And lustrous silk metallic, Claude Montana's bomber jacket takes shape with a high mandarin collar and nipped in waist. Just the right shape for a pair of cuffs for a Claude Montana, that was a real shiny group. We've got everything, we've got something for everybody here, and we're short from 4 through 16, believe it or not. And I want that cannon to go off. And running wild and straight from the zoo, our leopard print accessories that encircle the waist and cover the head. Bell driven, the wildcat strikes around the waist of Donna Karen's cashmere tunic and mid-calf skirt. Very cheap. Style as Valentina combines the icy tone of ivory over black. Enriched to the touch of mohair, it's a short single-breasted jacket over a silk blouse with attached marabou collar. The collar is attached directly to the blouse. For Valentina, that is very funny. And with open back bent, Antonio Fusberg and of Italy cuts a coat to move with gentle shaping. Updated, a double-breasted classic with a collar that converts, which I'm going to show you, from a deep funnel neckline. I don't button that up. This is very chic. She's going to get it. You might get it. That's too good. Don't worry about that. I look like you when I sit there on that fiddle with those buttons. That spreads open to a tailored collar. And again, the cat strikes, check the bag and hat. The bag by Donna Cameron. The hat by Lisa. And striking it rich and easy is a knockout two-button beige cashmere jacket by Antonio Fusco of Italy. Cashmere delivering everyday elegance to more cashmere. filling all requirements over a short frock turtleneck sweater. She's going to open that for you. And long matching skirt. That's by Stella. And absolutely uninhibited is a long, lean shape, I'd say, in the sandalwood color, over matching woven pants. Now those pants do have a little elastic waist, isn't that great? A straightforward style and a hefty dose of cashmere, perfect to wear when your feeling is fall. And a study in beige. Very confident again in the purest of open cashmere is Dolphin's double-breasted over-the-hip jacket and narrow matching pants. This suit is for everyone. Walking your path to success, One Street Life of Luxury by Dolphin. And from the Donna Karen collection, first comes the Vicuna Cavalry twill jacket, single-breasted with heat lapels. Plain fitted over matching slim pants. It's two simple pieces that are timeless. I love this color. This is a new color by Kuna, by Don Karen. And a new shape for fall is Donna's Vicuna colored baby alpaca one-button jacket. With portrait collar, it grips the body, and does it ever, over a pair of skin-tight pants. Am I embarrassed? I'm sorry, Kristen. You look great, I tell you. Cat, the first half of this by Jacob. I think this is a smile. I don't hear any applause, but I love it. And taking you through the season in perfect form, again, is Donna Karen's chocolate pinstripe six-button jacket and matching skirt. This is the look of the 60s. Its good taste never goes out of style. And her clothes are always so noticeable. You know when she's put something together. Very, very chic. And St. John Myth. These are all mixed and naturals. Marie Gray's inspiration for Fall 95 comes from you, your needs, and your lifestyles. Pants continue to be a favorite way of dressing, therefore, St. John tops a pair of trousers with a chocolate and multicolored sweater in crystal. Crescent with gold. And into fall's time zone is a three-button chocolate fitted jacket. Well, somebody good. She's not here. Now. Just because she's pulled around, right? I've got something to say here. Now, I'm going to wish happy birthday to my dearest friend. She's going to have a fit. Happy birthday, Joanne Kilmore! Okay, into fall's time zone is a three-button chocolate fitted jacket with black fox suede collar and cuffs. This is fake suede. Great for travel or a pull-on with skirt. Now there are pants that go with this and little shorts, everything. And middle of the diagonal is a chocolate brown and vanilla tunic with zebra print linked together in gold over charcoal. This is pretty cool. They can't work, but they really can if they try it. Suburbs made for each other is a snap front leather jacket, very distinctive with cut away hemline. Love soft and what a way to travel, Michelle and slim full-on pants. Jacket sees the yellow print line. And feline femininity. This is a reversible jacket. And a fun-loving favorite is St. John's zip front pocket. Reversing from alfriend to solid. Maybe you can flip that open. Can you flip it open, Suzanne, and show them? But it's just open. It does reverse the lady. Solid. It's comfort in two-part harmony of coordinated sweater and leggings. And dress-up ensembles with golden bead cord necklaces with kiss by Donna Karen. And indulge yourself in the hand-knit purchase of a thick, hazelnut-colored short crop popcorn stitched cashmere sweater or a pair of matching woven stretch pants. Head-to-toe luxury and arriving at perfection gowns and hazelnut is Say's foam-fitting wool crepe dress, both neck and rib, to enchant the curves and skim the body. Another alternative to easy dressing is Say's classic tunic fit in cashmere and silk cut. Long, loose, over a pair of gathered woven stretch pants. And a plush choice for urban renewal is cashmere. Whipped with a flaring of ice blue, reversing white. That does reverse. Well, it's white, it's a gray white. Turn the sweater with another color, believe it, it's true. It says racer, sweatshirt, and ankle pant. An all-time classic turned into today's pick of the crop, I say. Richard, you just put that on the show the other color. Come up the bottom here and show the other color. No, the sweater, sweetheart. Yeah. Yeah, you got it, okay. These are like my children. Yay! And Melo of Italy knits a six-ply drag loose sleeve zip front bomber jacket, setting the trend in the magic of black. The result, an instant hit of a matching pair of leggings by Melo of Italy. This is six-ply cashmere. And the color gray, wonderful and wearable, is Melo's six-ply raglan sleeve jacket with side button vents. It's sweater set dressing that will stand the test of time over a jewel neck tunic and pair of pull-on pants. Six-ply jacket. And the focal point is on the simplified suits and dresses. The luxury of color, case in point, ice. Another word for pale gray. Is the color by of the moment. Billy puts together the most striking soft shoulder jacket with eyelash, neckline, and matching skirt. See that neckline is just like my fake eyelashes, by the way. Upside down. The Stati of Italy cashes in on fall of 95 with a stretch of wool. Close to the body for those in shape, I must say again, is a horseshoe neck dress, side zip to reveal every inch of curves. I remember wearing things like that. Shaped four-pocketed jacket. Made of the richest silken wool, its tall star silhouette, topped off with only a robe on the wide emerging and building. And venture to high risk zones where others fear to tread, in knits that will mark fashion for seasons, many seasons to come. And putting business in the red and loving it, in steep fabric hands, pleated hem, June neck dress with only decorative black stitching down the front. Okay. And creativity in urban black tweed. And red is a four-button color box cardigan over a matching full-on skirt, fashion finish on it. It's a head-turning ensemble when topped by a red patent leather hat. Is this a reminder of the days when we really dressed? And scarlet fever, it's the power of red, and it's catching in fabric ends, easy shape swing dress with accents of tiny black bows. Now this is anybody's dress, anybody can wear this dress. Oh, the French Connection, all the way from France, designed by Sophie Sibon of Paris. Free-spirited Sophie grabs the attention of the fashion world as she sees the tuxedo with a short skirt, shaped close to the body. And nipped in at the waist, it's the cream of the crop, pulled together by three covered buttons. The big news is shape. This is again something to come. But the bold news is a couple that follows longer in the front, paired over a slim skirt that's fashioned down to every last detail. Obie's Frenchman. And now the leader of the pack, Sophie sees red as she puts together a short lace jacket over a lace front skirt, getting into the swing to walk away with lots of flippy boots. And there's something, I call fashion on in Paris, so we see wrong. I guess you do like it. I'm hearing a lot of who's nas here. And Escada puts a new spin on jackets and sweaters, strikingly simple and embellished with Lurex thread. Appealing to the woman who likes classic style with a little voltage is a one-button cable stitch jacket, a delight to the eye with a shine of Lurex thread. It's perfect over taupe. At the end, we'll clap. What did happen? I want to know. He doesn't know. For a new play on proportions, slip into an oyster white, one-button fitted jacket. It's all buttoned up and ready to go over a Lurex vest and double-collared blouse. This is great. And the big speed of shimmer and shine all over is a four-button tapestry print jacket with open back vent. A sonic mix that breaks over a taupe V-neck tank and short double flounce skirt. Isn't that gorgeous, gentlemen? Nice style. And look at this. Oh, I like that myself. And Starry Nights Ahead, inspired. It's got its gold, silver, and white sweating in all over with Lurex thread. With lots of glitz, it's a classic. Come to the show. And it's so simple. She looks like a gal who knows what she's doing wearing off like that. Yeah, I know. You've got lots of authority at home. My husband's a boss. There is something so clear, simple, and almost traditional about this fall. And Donna Karen. this as she designs a street chic, narrow sleeve, wool jersey knit dress with a stand-up collar. I'm going to have her put that collar right up. One side. That's a girl. With a stand-up collar and zip. And taking you from Fall 95, the perfect fall is Donna's Edwardian stripe two-button jacket with peak lapels. Put in shape, back into fashion, over slim cut morning pants. I don't think you can see this, but what it is, there are narrow pinstripes in the jacket. Pants are a different shade of gray, and they have wide stripes. And it's too bad that we didn't have the runway, so you can see the details of these clothes. But hopefully you'd like the silhouettes anyway. And walking your path to success in one straight line in the luxury of cashmere is Donna's classic mid-calf coat. Very clean, very simple, but oh, what luxury. Oh, the little slack has in the dress. Now, Brie, you got more claws than I did, right, Amy? That's really cool. This pet gets on the level before. She's in for a surprise. She asked me who opened this door back. This is some crazy lady. I have to. Anyway, it's here, the most impressive suit season ever. Current consciousness is making lady life the new authority at work or play. And one strong suit for a picture perfect Sunday in the park is Astanti's peach sherbet woolen silk suit. Sporting a jacket that allows a little more movement with a single-breasted, over-the-hip design with high-tailed collar. And streetwise, we do see the back of this suit, but feminine is Badgley Mischka's chocolate Maurice jacket and a 23-inch skirt. A whittle waist jacket, check the back, with a removable, heavy loose, amethyst and jet jewel belt. It just snaps on like, you know, the little closings in a necklace. So you can, this is, it leads to lives for $4.95 by Badgley Mischka. And if pants suit you, try wearing the same jacket you just saw from our Astanti collection. This time, walking away with a pair of narrow pants. Trouser suits now are just as dressy, just as feminine as skirt and clothes. Just take your choice. Well, she doesn't surprise me, I think. Isn't that pretty with that chocolate brown? Again, cashmere is a fabric to be seen in. Triple effective in green is Mark Heiser's cashmere stole with scallop trim. A jazzy flourish over a three-quarter length tunic with tiny covered buttons and a pull-on skirt. Look at this beautiful hat. That hat is actually green, very light green. Three beautiful pieces by Mark Heiser in cashmere. And when the weekend calls for cashmere, may we suggest Donna Karen's sweatshirt over ski pants with button-off stirrups. Those stirrups can be buttoned off. Head-to-toe luxury wrapped all up with a rib angora lana by Ani. Or with Donna Karen, she had a vengeance. You will tell her. Wait a second. Oh, this is to die for. The perfect color to die for fashion clothes. Can't live without Giorgio Armani's plus charcoal gray fur collared coat. Held to the neck by toggles. Approach to texture and color as styled by Giorgio Armani. This is beautiful. Because did love the last week after that, when the show got by Bag and Mischief. And this is in the shades of Jackie Kennedy. Could be Breakfast at Tiffany's also. This is a little jacket over a dress. It has flex and silver. This is by Bagley Mischief. It's in woolen silk. And I think she's going to unbutton that jacket to show you the dress. It's called the Algonquin jacket. It's the matching little dress. Double duty. Look at this. Put a cocktail. You can move in the office today for today if you want to go a little worse. And again, from my collection, my bag in Michigan, is a Victorian jacket with trousers. It's a double-breasted four-button jacket, jet beads for buttons over these satin pants. This is a beautiful, a check the slits on the sleeves. This is something new this year. Very fitted, very clean. Again from Maggie Mish's collection, this is your cocktail suit. Horizontal bands go across the fitted jacket with slight cuffing hem. Tiny little buttons are covered. They're kind of like braided on. With your new spirit, this little girl's having a ball or something here. The hands I made them. Again has the Lord's strength of the suit. A perfect little dinner suit. Thank you.
I'm sure you really care.
tell your wife, get that underneath, get the straps where Chrissy is. Okay, we're almost done, believe me. Aren't you glad? All dressed up, ready to go with silk, is Pamela Dennis, dove gray, scandal-worthy corset gown with fishtail hem. Train, actually. Pearls and bugle beads make up the shoulder straps of a bustle back gown that's simply grand. Look at this. Now that takes me back further than the 60s. That's more like the 30s, but I don't think they expose themselves that much. By Pamela Dennis, dove gray silk. And hitting the amplifier scene is St. John's little peekaboo dress. This is net and raven wool. Just tiny little shoulder strap. There's a lot of dresses that show that you have to do this. Backed off by bugle beads and crystals and the collar and cuffs and pockets. It's a two-piece dove gray evening suit that's perfect, again, for your special occasions. In silk, all this gown and the first one, all by Pamela Dennis, this beautiful shade of dove gray. This is for life so far. Okay, by Bagley Fisher. Slit in the back. Little T-strap dress, plenty of sparkle over the bosom. Very slim fit. Very simple, very elegant. What happened to the hem? We didn't undo it. You poor kid. Disregard that. Well, that's how well they're packed. By Bagley Fisher. Those that like to dance in that way, and 100% silk chiffon, maroon draped under the bust, dyed to match feathers, full swingy skirt. I can see you all on the dance floor right now. For Sophie Sid going to Paris. Really high fashion. Young and pretty. She looks like she's gonna have some fun tonight in that dress. But you can put it right back in the rack there, Christine. Estante. This is the master of the body cut. Estante Fiddle. This is a very form-fitting black crepe gown. Back slip. Very simple, very good. Wonderful for your jewelry. Great to put it. Just a plain jacket over. Look at this, this fancy well. Most of the time the rage is black and the power of it is newly interpreted and shined by Bagley Fisher. Playing back, black for all its worth is a shiny silk and rayon double-breasted and shaped immersive jacket. Shot and modeled over a pair of ankle-length vented pants. Oh, if you were 4 inches tall, it wasn't in your ankle, I swear to you. And setting a paisley. We haven't had time? You all right? It is very comfortable, she says. Her husband's in the audience. You heard that, didn't you? Come and see me tomorrow morning. We'll take care of you for Christmas. Setting a paisley evening with good reason to shine. Is an off-the-shoulder gown knit with flecks of silver. Yoli gets the credit for the gown of the world is from the Chile from the way. In the year of the sleeveless gown, again from Bagley Fisher. High neck, simple, little simple black sheath, with all the shine of the seas and skirts. He's pretty. He's a hundreds of old Wow, I heard that. I love it. I love it. I love you too. I love you all for being so nice tonight. Someone that my husband would say, why did you talk about that again? I want to know what happened. Pamela Dennis' book is seductive but always in control as she designs the costume. There it is. And we're not. She forms a short evening dress, shimmering every inch of the way, with dyed to match crystals. And poor Judy didn't know she was going to get the boot. Okay, and Sylvia Standing designs the perfect full-length pomola of the bride in two parts as a jacket in irresistible appeal of lace with three frog closings. It makes an elegant evening statement over a slit to the knee skirt. This also comes in several colors, perfect for your special occasions. Love that mother of the bride that likes to be in the dress. And dyed to match Austrian crystals twinkle all over Pamela Dennis's mahogany colored gown. Selected out of, oh, I got sharp changes. Glittering with lots of sparkles, look of the 30s to wear when the sun sets and fashion turns to glamour. And boy, that is a lot of glamour. This is Silk of Austrian Crystals Dyed to Match. But this is the end of my show. And I did get my little Aladdin, the genie who dropped the lamp or something, he just must have been a midget that picked out of that one.